If it could talk, what a story it would tell. It's the only relic of that night that saw the horrors of that fight. Oh, the whale,
oh, the whale,
oh, the whale. It was on New Year's Eve from sick devils took their leave as they left West Virginia that night. As the Klan did advance, led by Uncle Jim Vance, more dangerous man was hard to find. It was cold as they crossed the tug, Randall's family sitting on a rug as they sipped water from the well. Hatfield shouted for Randall to come out. McCoys ran about, getting their guns ready for a fight. Oh, the whale,
oh, the whale,
oh, the whale. If it could talk, what a story it would tell. The only relic of that night that saw the horrors of that fight. Oh, the whale,
oh, the whale.
Hatfield set the house on fire as the flames grew higher. Allifair went to get water from the well. Where she was shot dead, they beat Mother Sally on the head and they left her on the ground for dead. Calvin tried to save his pop, for his effort he was shot. Three bodies lay around the well. Randall got away to fight another day. Last drink the McCoys would take from that well. Oh, the well,
oh, the well,
oh, the well.
Oh, the
well. If it could talk, what a story it would tell. It's the only relic of that night that saw the horrors of that night. Oh, the well,
oh, the well.